Hi guys, welcome back to my channel. It's a beautiful Sunday morning and I just felt like I should come and talk about something that has been on my mind for a while. It might not sound so serious, but cutting off a baby's hair, like really, does it help? Does it not help? Like, I want to hear what you guys think about it. And did it help your child? Did you do it or did you not do it?
Why do you have to cut hair?
Why do I have to cut hair? That's what I want to talk about. That's what I want to talk about. So if you're interested in this kind of video, please sit back, relax, and enjoy this video. So guys, as you all know, I have... I have two beautiful girls. And me, when I was pregnant, like, anytime I find out I'm having a girl, I keep telling God, God, please, they should not have my hair. Because if you know me, you know that I don't have hair. It's like when God was dashing out things. I don't know. Like I said before, I think I went to collect other things and not hair, because I don't have hair. My hair is really bad. I've tried natural, Team Natural. I did it. I tried it. You know, work. Relaxed one. Texturized. Everything I've tried, but I don't have hair. I don't have hair. So I always pray that my girls, they don't take my hair. They should take after my husband. Not that his hair is that wonderful. But sha, it's better than mine. So I always pray that they just take his hair. He has very good hair, coily and all that. I had my first baby girl and she came out with, you know, small hair. I was like, hey God, this should not be my hair. And then as she started growing up and the hair started coming so full, and oh, Chidema has beautiful hair. Her hair is so full and healthy and everything. So I'm like, I dodged that bullet for that one. So I didn't even need to cut her hair. Chidema's hair was not bad, so I didn't cut it. I didn't cut her hair. I left it like that for her. But hair now became so full. The only reason I ever started cutting this small because it was so full and she doesn't even like me when you're combing her hair and all that. So I dodged the bullet for that one. She did not carry my hair. Like, hooray, Chidima does not have my hair. That's how my baby. And she came out with full hair. If you see her hair, it was full. Even here, baby had hair here. I was just like, hey, I've dodged this bullet. This girl does not have my hair. Like, from birth, I could tell that baby's hair was so full. That's how the hair, she was growing. The hair was chopping off. She was growing. It was now looking more like this girl actually took my hair. So, and it was really bad. She didn't have front hair. Her whole front hair cut. She did not have middle hair, back hair. She just had some places where she had hair. I was just like, God, oh, this, I did not dodge this one. God, like, what happened? Like, she did, I dodged it, but maybe I couldn't dodge this particular one. And at the end of the day, when she turned one, after her first birthday, I had to cut her hair. I cut her hair. I put a picture of her when I cut her hair. Like, I cut her hair full time. Although some people were not happy about it though. Some people were always like, someone like my husband, I believe that if you leave the hair like that, the hair will still come back and grow.
Of course,
babe, it won't just come back and grow. Sometimes you need to cut the hair for the hair to grow back. So I cut the hair. That's a cost problem.
You know, all those people that have long hair, they cut all their hair before their hair.
I'm not saying everybody will cut. It's not like everybody that has long hair will cut their hair before it grows. But I'm saying that I tried it. I tried. See, babe, this I'm making a YouTube video. I tried it for my last born. That thing did not work. See, after I cut my hair, the hair came back, grew back exactly how I left it. It started growing well. Then it started chopping off again. So I was like, why didn't I just cut the hair? And I could just manage them. But really, that cutting of hair did not help her. It did not. My husband kept on telling me, why would I cut him? He likes long hair. I told him, look, as you can see me, I don't have long hair. So if you have any girl that doesn't have long hair, don't be shocked, because it came from your wife, your beloved wife that you love so much. So when I cut that baby's hair then, I expected it to grow better from what I've been hearing now. When you cut baby hair, the hair will come back and be blooming. Like, to be glowing or glowing. But it didn't. It did not help her. Her hair kept on coming out like that. Small like that. It's still cutting. It was just like we went back to square one. So during that lockdown period there, because I was the one now making the hair, I tried, I made baby's hair. That you, at the back, you have to connect dots from beginning to end. Maybe you see a big gap. Which product did I not use? If you go on Instagram, you see this one. You see that one. We use all the products. This is how I feel like some people, they naturally just have good hair. They can use Vaseline and their hair will be very long and full. I tried everything. Then I now said, okay, let me just try my sister-in-law's body butter. My sister-in-law sells body butter. Now she makes it herself. I was like, okay, let me just try it. Maybe since I've tried all the foreign things in this world, it did not work for Bibi. I said, let me just try it for her. So I started applying the body butter. And gradually the hair was picking up, getting fuller and fuller.
You and pigeon shit.
Pigeon shit. Well, babe, where will I try pigeon shit? Have you ever heard of anybody that tried pigeon shit and it worked? God forbid. No, it's not about process. There's no way I can start trying pigeon shit. Pigeon shit. God forbid. There's this thing that people use. Hey, it's invading when KD. That thing smells very bad. Babe, what's the name of that thing? There's like an oil, but it stinks. But they said that thing can grow baby's hair. People used to use it. Hey, what's the name of that thing, babe? Remember now, babe.
I'm not a woman.
No, that oil that smells. God, I just wish someone could just make. I wish I remember this thing before. But that thing, they say it helps. Hey, it helps a lot. So, anyways, I tried everything. And I started trying the cocoa and body butter. And then baby's hair is still improving. And then now, if you see baby's hair is so full. And I can't even still believe it's the same hair. I'll try and be putting pictures of before and after so you see how it's really improved. But some people will still tell me, is that hair that I cut her when she was one? It's not still helpful. But, well, some people will tell you that once they cut their baby's hair, the thing just grew back and it became so long. And then some people will tell you that their baby has so, like, full hair, and then they cut the full hair off, and now the hair no won't come out again. But my point is that sometimes you cut that hair, it comes out well. Sometimes you cut it, it is streaming like that. Do you think cutting of hair helps? Because it didn't really help me. It didn't help me. You know, I tried everything, but that cutting of hair in particular did not help me. So, but I'm sure some people will say it helped them. But I want to hear, like, what other things do you feel that helps a baby's hair to grow and all that? And let's just talk about it. And, you know, do you like cutting your baby's hair? Let's just interact about it. So me that I've been cutting and growing, my hair has not grown like that. So I feel like cutting of hair is like when you cut your hair and the hair wants to grow, the hair will grow. If the hair don't want to grow, the hair will not grow.
Well,
you both put there to cut their hair. Yes, they cut their hair too. Cut your hair too, like us. Anyways, please, let's just talk about it. Let me know what you guys think about hair cutting. And I hope you guys just enjoyed this, my short video. And I'll see you guys in my next video. Don't forget to like, share, subscribe. And let's interact. I'll see you guys in my next video. Cut hair if you want to cut your hair. Like me, if I should have twins now, a boy and a girl, and the girl, the hair is not great, babe, I'll still cut hair. Do you know the funny thing is that I feel like if I should have a boy now and that boy has wonderful hair, I'll not cut that hair. But if the baby boy enjoys maybe combing and they don't mind, well, I will not cut that baby. I will enjoy it for a while, at least. I might even texturize it for himself, so it will look good. But maybe one day I will sleep and wake up and say that they shaved off my son's hair. Anyways, guys, let's just talk about it, and I'll see you guys in my next video. Bye! Babe, say bye.
Bye.
Bye.